everybody. Here to do a little 5-yard garage floor addition. Pretty straightforward here. Get this poured out quick as we can. We'll go to the next one. I deal with this crew of Amish quite frequently. They do a lot of contractor work. Let them get caught up. Watch some of that sun for y'all. Always fun pouring directly into the sun, huh? They weren't quite ready for me. I must have got here a little quicker than expected. Hope everyone's having a good Monday. There's chalk in the lines on the side of the block for their level. Ideally, that would have been done already, but it is what it is. Location years ago for the footings on this house and garage. That's got to be 4 or 5 years ago now. Always nice to get repeat business. They pour a lot looser. Here they're doing about a 5.5 to 6 slump, which is what most people do. Nice cool September morning out. Supposed to warm up later on though. By this afternoon we'll be in t-shirt weather. Just waiting on them to catch up with what I poured out for them. Couldn't quite reach the back side of the pour with my chutes. The rest of it should go pretty smooth. And here we go. Cornfield right behind me, about 10 feet behind my truck. It should be in good shape, but we'll see. Always gotta be some kind of challenge, right? Concrete, ain't gotta pull it too far, but you don't want it too thin either. You always want to push a little bit. Yeah, it's a little thick there, but it is what it is. They'll get her where she needs to go. Tried to stop after this pass so they can screen what they got and go from there. See if they need more or not. Okay, they want a little more. Thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe. You all have a great day and a great week.